Hello, Cyber Champions. It's Holly, your head of security, here to guide you through our internal security and online safety standards and best practices. Let's put our heads together and level up our cybersecurity game. In our digital age, cyber threats are lurking in every corner. That's why it's essential for us to follow security practices to protect our organization's valuable information and maintain a safe digital environment. Now, let's explore some key cybersecurity best practices together. Keep your eyes peeled for those sneaky emails and messages from unknown sources. Be on guard for shady links and attachments, and report any potential phishing attempts to our trusty security team. Craft strong and unique passwords for all your accounts, like you're creating a secret superhero identity. Mix it up with letters, numbers, and special characters. Consider using a password manager to help you keep track of your digital disguises. Power up your security with MFA wherever possible. This adds an extra layer of protection, requiring you to verify your identity using a second factor, like a text message or authentication app. To strengthen our internal defenses, we use FIDO2-compliant authentication factors, such as WebAuth, which uses biometrics like your fingerprint to confirm your identity. Only visit secure and trusted websites. Look for the padlock icon and HTTPS in the address bar, and avoid clicking on suspicious ads or links. We've already installed top-notch security software like antivirus and firewalls, but ensure you keep your devices armed and ready by updating them regularly. This helps protect your devices from various digital villains and vulnerabilities. We also use a physical security key for certain devices, adding an extra layer of protection to ensure no unauthorized users can gain access. By adopting these cybersecurity best practices, you'll be playing a vital role in protecting our organization and promoting a safer digital environment. Thanks for tuning in, until next time.